Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso battled the Judgment Day once again in the main event of last week WWE RAW. Andrew McIntyre got involved in the match and he leveled Jey Uso with a claymore. The Judgment Day emerged victorious to retain the Undisputed Tag Team Championship. Andrew McIntyre shook hands with Rhea Ripley on the entrance ramp after the bout. I had a tomorrow night edition of the Red Brand, the former WWE champion took to social media to mock Jey Uso. Drew McIntyre used Jey Uso's popular yeet catchphrase as seen in the post.